Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Gorakhpur location. It is from Uttar Pradesh. Let us discuss one by one in detail. Firstly, there is a job opening for IT executive or senior executive position from Mitrata Inclusive Financial Services Private Limited. For this position, you should have qualifications like undergraduate degree in IT or diploma in computer hardware or networking from a reputed institution like Zking, Uptech, etc. And you please check once just of the qualifications required, and you are going to get a salary up to 20k per month. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, there is a job opening for sales officer position for Google Pay and Paytm process, and for this position you must have minimum 6 months of work experience in field sales. And the salary will be 18,000 to 22,000 per month, and incentives convenience will be there. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for area business manager position for ICU products, and it is from Qlan Biotech Private Limited. For this position, you should have qualifications like BTech in biotechnology or medical, and life sciences will be preferred. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for marketing executive position from ExtraMarks. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, there is a job opening for credit manager position for mortgage loans, and it is from NBFC. For this position, you are going to get a salary up to 5 to 7.5 lakhs per annum. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for business development executive position from Sigma Trade Wings. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there are various job vacancies available from CET Goenka Healthcare Academy. They have vacancies for the trainee positions in these fields like patient relations associate, medical nursing assistant, X-ray and radiology technician, medical laboratory technician, phlebotomy technician, emergency medical technician, basic and paramedic, and cardiac care technician. For these positions, you must have minimum 2 years of teaching experience in the relevant field. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for team leader or supervisor position from GAP. For this position, you must have experience like team handling, and you are going to get a salary up to 2.5 lakhs per annum. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for area service manager position from Kent RO Systems Limited. For this position, you must have minimum 3 years of experience and above will be preferred, and you are going to get a salary up to 5.4 lakhs per annum. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for embryologist position from Nova IVF Fertility. For this position, you must have qualifications like MSc in embryology or MSc lab tech with a minimum 5 years of experience. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, there is a job opening for ammonia storage operator position from Radiant Services. For this position, you must have TCS and field experience of storage is key requirement. Interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for area manager or territory manager or sales officer position from Indraspice Chemicals Limited. For this position, you must have 6 to 10 years of experience in agrochemicals and fertilizers. And interested candidates, if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.